You can do it. You can do it. Grant me 1995 and push me up the hill. I should probably go down there and sell him a shovel.
No way, did he actually get a shovel? Where are we going? It's just gonna direct traffic. He's got a team over there now.
You can't get down. You can't get down the street. Okay, there's somebody stuck. You're off the point. You can't get down that street. You have to go this way around. You can back up the street. We'll go that way to the hospital. Hey, what?
They're holding up traffic. There's traffic McGillicuddy right there. She's gonna go. You can rent this vehicle for $19.95 a day. Probably take you half the day to dig out where you're going. It's only two-wheel drive. We're holding up traffic and everything. Sorry about the wiggly camera. Sorry about that. They're just creating havoc over here on Gage. I mean, look at, they're creating a traffic jam here. It's like, these people can't see that nobody can go. They gotta just keep going. It's like, where do you think you're going, bro? You can do it. What is doing. He's got a motorcycle in the front of that. I think he's gonna try to get that on the trailer. If you see, you can see him pushing it or something. Oh yeah, Ebel Knievel, y'all. He said he's moving out because he's been on too many of you Dizzy's videos. He's trying to turn it around up there. This is just a show and a half, this guy. You can see him moving a little bit in the front there. Inch by inch. It's getting closer. I guess he got the bike turned around. Now we need the brake. I mean, I'm not sure what he was thinking of renting a truck and trailer to put this bike on by himself. Sight to see, I'll tell you that. You should just fire that bike up and just do it to pop the wheelie right up there. I don't think looking at it's gonna help you, bud. Just saying. Got a little upset and threw the shovel. I missed that part, I apologize. But it's the wrong kind of shovel to be doing that with. He's gonna do the old inch by inch deal. He's pushing that out. Here we go, folks. I almost feel like I wanna go help him, but every time I do that, I end up getting hurt. Tactic. You keep staring at it like it's gonna climb up there all by itself. The bike must not run. just for anybody watching, you see what he did here? If he came around this street and parked in front of his house, he could have just pushed that bike out and rolled on onto the trailer. Just saying. That's how I would have approached it. I wouldn't have parked there and fought to get my bike out and then have to push it uphill onto the trailer. Doesn't make sense. And you can get hurt. He's scaring me now. He's scaring me. He's gonna try to pull the truck forward there. Or back. He's gonna go back. Don't hit no traffic. Look at him. He's gonna pull out right when cars are coming. He's never worked a trailer before. He's jackknifed that truck. He better cut that wheel. He's jackknifed the trailer like that. Making my arm sore, he's taking so long. Even still, now he's facing the wrong way. So what are you gonna push your bike uphill?
Hay. He's got hay on his roof. Hey, how you doing?
Look at him now. Now he's coming down the wrong way on a one-way street. The one-way street sign's right there going the other way. creating another traffic jam. Got some sense in him, you see? He must have heard me. Here's another thing. You all don't rent straps, so I wonder what's gonna hold this bike on now. You can do it. It's a tight fit. Every day's a show over here, some way, somehow. This guy's gonna get run over now. Did pretty well by himself. 1 tough guy, I'll tell you that. Couple straps and you're well on your way, buddy. Oh yeah, he's got some straps. Yeah, I give him credit. 1 guy loading a motorcycle in the snow by himself. Never fun.
and Dizzy to the rescue.
And off we go. He said he's sick of this neighborhood. He's moving to Warwick, Rhode Island. Not that it's any better out there.
Inch by inch. You got it, Holmes.
I wish this street was like this during the storm. We had some good video. These people walking.
And we're off.
Off for another adventure in his new habitat.